I started wrestling in 1957, 58, not knowing where I was going to go, but nothing was going to stop me.
Pat Patterson was a huge name, just a megastar.
A lot of nice-looking ladies out there. If we win, we're going to go throw a big party. That is, if you want to come with me, Pat.
It was weird, you know? It was always on your shoulder that you're gay. You can't be free. My dad went crazy. He says, we're not going to have no career in this house. And he told me, don't come and knock on the door. I didn't. I didn't know a word of English. I didn't have hardly any money.
Oh, hey, bye.
But I was having fun. I was doing what I like.
Once Pat came into the office, he made a huge difference with our product.
He was the second guy in charge.
Him and Vince, they wrote the shows.
You know, I can speak for a lot of wrestlers. We wouldn't be talking right now if it wasn't for Pat Patterson.
Take your time, grab him in.
I learned so much from Pat in ways I really can't articulate.
That dude led one of the most amazing lives anybody has ever lived.
It's been a hell of a ride, my friend.